It up, looking over for Carlson, and he feeds it to him. He bumps it up there for Turris. Turned over at the line. Lekanic works it up. Pacioretty. Big shot. Scores!
It's really been their puck manager. There's Carl Turris again. You got to get that puck over the blue line. Weirkosh skates up. Now it's Carlson and Turris. Both get caught and knocked. Pacioretty. Greg Anderson knows that he's pointing over there. Someone cover Pacioretty.
Sending Gallagher, drags it in, runs into all kinds of traffic as Pacioretty was there as well. Here's Subban, long drive, it scores! P.K. Subban from center ice!
Play is Subban, he just throws this on net. It's a hard shot, but you just don't beat goaltenders from that distance as Subban just lets it fly and it goes right to the blocker's side. As you see, Corpusalo checks his stick to see if there's a hole in it. And
PK wasn't scored since late October. One goal on the season. Goes across to Fleischman with a drive. Rebound for Carr. Tries to tuck it in. And he does. What a goal by Daniel Carr. And he gets Montreal on the board.
Completed roster and Carr out of the power play. Look at him work to stay open. How about the quick tuck? In behind Niemi. Nice job flowing to the puck, but then recognizing short side is available as Niemi was off his goal line and pulls it right back and tucks it in. That is really well done.
Let's see, Emelin back on the puck as Galchenyuk's stick was caught up in the skates of McGinn. Back the other way is Dale Weiss across Subban. Weiss scores! What a goal! And Weiss opens the scoring for Montreal.
Dale Weiss finally getting rewarded with his second goal of the season. He's had so many opportunities. Puts a nice pass over to Subban. Right there, Subban sells the shot, slides it over. Great look off here by Subban. Right over on tape to tape. Dale Weiss makes no mistake.
Send it up the ice. Picked out by Alexei Emelin. Emelin played it up for Galchenyuk. Alex Galchenyuk up with it. Drops. Plekanec. He's in alone. Waiting. Scores!
What great patience on this goal is Galchenyuk. Nice pull-up move. In late comes Plekanec. Sells the slap shot. Drifts over. Gets Ben Bishop to commit. Bishop very aggressive, can't get over in time, and Plekanec makes no mistake as he deposits his puck past Bishop.
In the corner, Chris Letang slow to get up, and now it's Gallagher. Gallagher stepping in there, shoots, scores! Brendan Gallagher beats Flory cleanly to tie the game.
And that turns around Ian Cole, slowed it down just enough to get to Brendan Gallagher, and I think Marc-Andre Fleury is playing two guys on this breakaway. It's a good shot just above his glove, but he's also concerned about the back door. You see Tom Plekanec presenting his stick. Great look right here. Gallagher head up.
Barberio chips it to Pacioretty. In front! Oh! Scores! Galchenyuk!
Full possession by Postma. What are you going to do with it? You put it around the boards. Bermistrov, you can't just tip this one in Barberio skates. You got to eat it or get it past him. What a play by Pacioretty. Draws in. Oh, sure.
To the Montreal end, and Yemelin is there to clear it right back there. Late pattern across for Torrey Mitchell. Mitchell cutting into the goal. Scores! Torrey Mitchell.
What a finish. Torrey Mitchell. The one thing he has is tremendous speed and a nice little pass in the neutral zone. Catches Mitchell with speed. And there's that under the stick move. It's a backhand quick little slide under the stick. Gets his own stick free. And a nice little finish there from Torrey Mitchell. Is impressive skill set from the speedster.
Player. 1-11 is a pretty long slump. And they have the entire team going through one.
Here's Galchenyuk dancing in, scores! Galchenyuk with some nifty handwork, and it's 2-1 Montreal.
There's one of the guys you need more out of, and this is what he can do. Jumps on this puck, and Ryan O'Reilly gets beat, reaching on a switch off a lost draw on Galchenyuk. Look at the width of that pull. That is fantastic stuff, and Robin Leonard's guessing far side opens up the five hole. You love to see that out of Galchenyuk. Maybe the best individual one-on-one player the Canadiens have.
Lost it for a split second to Kessler. Silverberg had it in his glove but couldn't keep it. And now Pacioretty ahead. Hits the brakes. Tries to put it into the middle. Coming late pattern. Gives it back. Pass across. And Galchenyuk ties the game.
And up to make hits. And getting pulled out of position. That time it was Hampus Lindholm that went fishing up high. And now there's no one to protect the cross-ice pass down low.